spiritual Amazing Grace was written by John Newton, a slave ship captain, who after years of transporting slaves across the Atlantic to the New World, suddenly saw the evilness of his acts. It was first published in 1835 and has grown to become one of the most beloved of all American spirituals. Frank Kelly is an American composer born in 1958, who currently is a professor of composition at the University of Southern Cal. It has been estimated Amazing Grace is performed about 10 million times annually, so we'll make it 10 million and one. And actually, often when you hear it, it's done by bagpipes, and it's a bagpipe player over here earlier, if you hear it earlier. This is Frank Kelly's arrangement of Amazing Grace. I've been told that occasionally to Kelly, not to use wander, but he's creative. You have to listen very carefully to hear the melody at times. He uses many different timbres, combinations of instruments, and multiple entities. So, again, enjoy.